great minds of the Oracle, it is I, Hades, bowed before you, humbled, asking for your help.
Speak through your fish lips, great god of the underworld. Your voice is hard to understand, resonating from deep within the mirrored eggs, white from embrace.
O divine ones, your wisdom escapes me. Please simplify your message so that my unrefined mind can comprehend it.
It is not of the salty sag that you seek divorcing. It is of the one who smacks the meat teeth from inside the fleshy pastry.
Yes, the fleshy pastry. I believe I'm starting to understand. Please continue.
You understood that? I mean, yes, the fleshy pastry is spongy like the horse hung from each column of Chrono's colossal colonnade.
Great oracles, I seem to be at a loss as to the meaning of your message. Please, kindly rephrase it in a manner simple enough for... Ah, for fuck's sake, stop being so enigmatic and just speak like normal people.
Well, if you want to take the fun out of it, fine. Here's what you're going to have to do. You're going to need to find Eros and Psyche, who I believe are somewhere near Paphos in Cyprus, and you're just going to have to ask them for advice. I'm sure they'll be helpful, because they are both in good spirits, for today is Psyche's birthday, and she has received many bull testicles. Oh, one thing. You might want to change your appearance before visiting the gods of love.
Why?
Well, they, like the humans, you know, can be rather superficial, and it's important to make a good impression.
What's wrong with my appearance? I'm a god. I look great.
You might not realize this, but you look hideous. I mean, Hades, your shirt is covered in blood.
Human blood.
Now look here, you two weirdos. A god doesn't run out and buy a new wardrobe just to please two fruits.
All right, fine. But at least you need to do something about this mess.
All right. How's this?
Oh, that is absolutely perfect. Go now, and may Zeus be with you.
Yeah, may Zeus be with you too, freaks.
Thank you. And so it was that Chrissy and Cloud Breath McPukebath became rulers of the underworld. And from that day on, the underwear truly was a Pollinaire Rave. Pollinaire